Locked and loaded, Fasitua Amosa is ready for action.
Ajaria, get up. I play the role of Jeremy Smith, who is a mercenary, an ex-New Zealand soldier who now works as a private contractor. And in this story, Jeremy is in the middle of a desert with a New Zealand Army officer, and they're on a secret mission to pick somebody up. But Jeremy doesn't know who it is or what it is. All he knows is he's been paid a lot of money to not ask any questions.
The Samoan actor is starring in the world premiere of Rendered, a political thriller which explores New Zealand's role in peace and war. It's a role he's still adjusting to.
This is my character's sort of light ballistic vest. It's got some, like, he rocks an M16 or an M4. It's got a couple of grenades on there and some pouches for some other stuff.
Fasitua's been an actor for 17 years. He's appeared on TV, theatre, and you may recognise his golden voice.
I'm the voice on the trains in Auckland. Lots of people think it's a Palangigo, but it's me.
It's you.
It's definitely me.
Can you give us a demonstration, maybe the Otahuhu?
Oh, right, yes. I've done that a few times. The next stop is Otahuhu.
His journey as a performer took off at church.
Dad was always, you know, into getting his guitar out and making us sing and doing things. But, you know, the classic White Sunday play every year, or, you know, your family, tauloko, and stuff there. So he started there and then ended up in drama school, pretty much out of high school. And I haven't looked back since.
As a youngster, he says he was destined to join the army until he took part in a school production and realised he was made for the stage.
The great thing about theatre, especially, that's why I love doing theatre, is that you get to, as an audience member, have a chance to step into somebody else's world, but then step out of it again and go back to your own world.
Fasitua hopes more Pasifika people will hit the stage and keep telling our stories.
There's so many groups now that are making their own things. It's so cool to see so many groups just getting together and just doing it, you know? Like, when I first came out, you could count all the Pacific actors on, you know, on your fingers. Now it's like these groups popping out of here, there and everywhere. So find a group, just start doing it, and then, you know, the rest of the things will start lining up.